I am Denise Bidot. I am a plus size model and an activist and just a happy girl. There were a lot of naysayers, a lot of people who didn't quite understand what, you know, a curvy model was, and definitely not the body positive revolution. Like, people had no idea what we were talking about, but I knew in my soul that girls like me deserved to be represented. For me, I always say there's no wrong way to be a woman. Just look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself you're a badass. I'm 33 years old. I'm finally at the point where I feel confident saying that. You know, I can buy my own diamonds. I can buy my own clothes. I feel really happy with all the stuff I've worked for. I think when I realized that what I was doing affected so much more than just the immediate group around me, I realized I had to push that much harder to break the glass ceiling, to push the boundaries, to do things that my daughter will someday be proud of. It's 2020 and we are not stepping down.